This man has found the ultimate prank. Palmer, a farmer in South Dakota, has gotten sick and tired of the local townsfolk complaining about the price of his corn, and he decided to get revenge. He sneaks into their backyards in the middle of the night and fills them with hundreds of sheep. The best part? The sheep aren't even his. Despite the fact he started 2 weeks ago, nobody knows where he keeps getting them. Every week, they end up shipping hundreds of sheep out of town, but he just gets more. Locals have tried to reason with him, but Palmer just won't stop. That's probably because...